girls come clean? Give them a shower with word power.
Maybe I can help clarify. The word is escape, Butcher, and you're too late.
Watch Word Girl on PBS Kids Go. Word up!
Heading back to school? PBS Kids can help with the new movie, Arthur's First Day.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
It's a new year at Lakewood Elementary. Students are entering new classrooms and making new friends.
Hi!
So whether you have first day jitters,
I forgot my lunch,
or can't wait to get back to class, PBS Kids has you covered with the brand new 1 hour movie, Arthur's First Day. Monday, September 6th on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app. PBS Kids Family Night presents...
We're all going to the top of Denali!
A Molly of Denali movie event.
It's happening!
Don't miss a special one-hour Molly of Denali movie. Tonight at 7, 6 Central on PBS Kids Family Night.
Word Girl is made possible by... contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Want more Word Girl? Watch your favorite episodes and test your word power on PBSKidsGo.org. Want Word Girl's word power? Fly over to your local library. Tape not required. Word up!
I'm Brandon, and I love to teach kids. I always knew, since third grade, I wanted to become a teacher. I remember coming home from school every day. I was in my room, at my desk, teaching my imaginary students.
Nice work.
Being a teacher is about helping small children learn and grow more. I like to have fun, and that's how I like my classroom to be as well. The best part of my job is the moment when I'm teaching a lesson, and a student says, oh, I get it.
It was George's idea, but we helped.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I always try to, during morning meeting, to say good morning to future doctors and lawyers so they know that they can be what they want to be.
This is wonderful.
I followed my dream and my passion. Anything that you put your mind to, you just have to first believe it, and then you can achieve it. I'm a teacher. Who do you want to be?
It's time to get to know PBS Kids Nature Show.
Onward and yonward. Tally, tally ho.
Nature Cat.
Tally ho.
PBS Kids believes you are a hero when you use words and actions to do the right thing.
It was an accident. Oh, but we're going to fix it.
Meet some interesting new friends on Sesame Street.
Hello.
Hello.
You may call me Fido. Cribbit.
It's all happening on PBS Kids.
I'm so proud of you, group hug.
Even Oscar's getting into it.
Doing kind things makes me feel good inside.
For friends old and new, keep it right here for Sesame Street.
Really?
Asks, what do you like to do?
Hi, my name is MJ, and I like teaching my puppy tricks. Sit, high five, good girl.
What do you like to do?
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn program.
With the power of science, anyone can be a superhero and make the world a better place. ABC Mouse, teaching fundamental concepts in reading, science, and math, is a proud sponsor of Hero Elementary.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
If you're a kid with